Hey guys, let's talk about bullying today. What is bullying, you ask? It is continually and purposely hurting someone else, either physically or emotionally. There are several different types of bullying. One type of bullying is by causing someone physical harm by kicking, biting, or hitting. Another way is by using hurtful words, by name-calling, or saying things that are simply not true. The next one is cyberbullying, when we say or type hurtful things online or on social media. Now, let's discuss what to do if you are bullied or if you know someone who is being bullied around you. First thing, you need to find an adult or someone in authority who you trust. Now, where is the safest place you can go here at school? You guessed it, it's the library. This should always be the safest place here at school where you can come and share your thoughts and concerns and know that you will never be judged for anything that you're going through. Remember, the friends of the library are always here for you. And this is a safe place that you can come to when you need us.